Under the Lantern-Lit Sky is a new kind of film. It's a hybrid between film and theater, which makes this project super exciting.
Our imagined story follows a young newlywed couple. A young woman, Blanche, who is desperately infatuated with her new husband, Alan, takes place in 1920s Mississippi. And over the course of the story, Alan and his true nature are revealed, with devastating consequences for both of them. It's a transmedia project because it's actually a filmed version of a play. We're filming it all on one location to give it a really nice theatrical feel.
This film is inspired by Tennessee Williams' Streetcar Named Desire and also a lot of great Southern literature. It's an important story because it talks about what it's like to be gay in a society that forbids it, and it's ultimately a tragic love story.
We're looking at what it meant to be a homosexual man, what it meant to be a woman who was abandoned by her husband in a time when those things were really not talked about.
We get to see how these characters became the way they are, so complicated later in life. We get to see the seedlings of why that is.
I've seen Jacqueline Bethany's work, and I'm really inspired by the story she is putting on film. And I'm really elated to be a part of this process.
My name is Jacqueline Bethany, and I am the writer of Under the Lantern-Lit Sky, and I'll also be playing Blanche.
My name is Christy Escobar, and I'm playing Stella in Under the Lantern-Lit Sky. I am so excited to be a part of this project, primarily because of the female-driven team. We have Jacqueline Bethany, who is a brilliant writer, a recent graduate of AFI, and recently wrote and starred in and directed her first feature, Indigo Valley, and The Rehearsal. And she's really done a beautiful job with the script. And Michelle Bossy is directing, who is passionate and talented, intelligent.
It's an important story, and we're making it on a very low and modest budget. So anything you give to us will go to making this film a success.